I thank all the organizers, especially the government of Maharashtra. I thank all the dignified personalities renowned in their own specific fields who have showered us with the words of wisdom and their expert knowledge. And thank you specifically as well for the individual compliments coming in as well. कुछ लोगों ने मेरे से मुझे निर्देश किया था कि मैंने हिंदी में वार्तालाप नहीं किया तो हिंदी में भी वार्तालाप करने का प्रयास करता हूँ बट आई हैव टू एंश्योर दैट द डिकोरम इज मेंटेन्ड सो लास्ट में मैं बस आपसे यही कहना चाहूँगा कि मी तुम्हा सर्वांचा खूब आभारी आहे सो हेयर बाय आई कमेंस फोर्थ वर्ल्ड कांग्रेस on disaster management by inviting the very dignified personalities on the stage.
Plenary session, which is the second plenary session of the day, and I will start off by inviting the session chair for the session which is disaster resilient infrastructure. So I request the session chair, Mr. Kamal Kishore, member National Disaster Management Committee of India, to please grace his seat. Amongst your round of applause. Thank you. And I would request the session chair, Mr. Kamal Kishore, who is a member of National Disaster Management Committee of India, to take up the charge from here on. Elections, all of us have a unique perspective on the topic which was resilient ecology, agriculture and livelihood. And as the chair and the co-chair on behalf of all the people listening to you and attending the session, as well as the panelists, on behalf of all of you, thank you so very much for sharing your learning views and expertise. So I would request all of you as a gesture of please put a huge round of applause for the panelists, the chair and the co-chair. Session chair, Mr. Hans Gundman, felicitate the panel members. So one by one, I will be taking the names of.